still here. Still waiting for us.
Admiral, intruder!
Target her, but do not fire. The Cypher agent lives. I wondered what became of you.
You've caused a lot of trouble for a man I didn't come here to kill.
I waited years to return to Hoth and reclaim my retirement funds. My superiors were never to know.
We should take her now.
Silence! You complicated matters. Forced us to part ways with the Empire. But this can be mended. Tell me what you desire.
You want to avoid being branded a traitor. I want to know about that Republic shuttle.
The shuttle? How interesting. It was the personal ship of one Colonel Omus. He served in the upper echelons of Republic weapons research. Rumor was that the Starbreeze contained his records and security codes. I brought it here for safekeeping. Does that pique your interest?
Are you willing to give it up?
The shuttle is yours. I ask only two things. Your silence, and the location of the secret Chiss base.
But the shuttle is ours. Our payment.
It is a small price to remove the Chiss from the equation. They know too much.
Sir, even if we wipe them out, we can't trust you-know-who over there.
We are all Imperials. Give me the Chiss, pledge your silence, and we will all return to the Empire in glory. You will have your shuttle and wealth besides.
Captain Firth and the pirates seem troubled. But loyalties change, I suppose.
Captain Firth has been with me for 10 years. As for the pirates, they will accommodate us.
We will not be cut out of this deal.
I make the choices here. Now, Agent, decide.
Listen to them, Admiral. They're taking advantage of you. I saw Captain Firth's meeting with the pirates. He's planning to join them and take the Horde for himself.
Perhaps.
You're lying!
Enough of this. We have the treasure. Kill them all.
Ha ha ha!